We're attacking more so. The age group at the Japan National Championships. Ooh, sponge on the rubber. That's a question I don't have the answer to. Oh, crud! This is gonna be one of them. Hirano won the Asian Championships. Oh, just snaps the elbow to keep it compact. A lot of work. Spin quite well, a little more control, but she can attack with them as well. Oh. Just oh. On the Chinese national team. They're into four in game one. Oh. Master a point. Wow, setting herself up for the best possible shot time and time again, then twiddle it quickly. Be even more the case next year, which will encourage people to play than most players on the Chinese national team. In a moment, I'm trying to think, what was it? Couldn't tell when it was dead, when it was floating, and when it was loaded. Vary the spin. Oh, and so deep in the fans here. Oh, what it's going to look like in 2020. Oh, beautiful. The it's not even be able to touch the ball. It's Ishii. Beautiful. It's great to see Wu Yang, the variety she brings to her chops. Wow, that's a... excellent themselves they've ever been. This has so many different factors here to consider. Getting one off the table long. I did the backhand of a right-handed player. Keeps accumulating. Very on ITTF.com. Right. Stop! Ouch. outstanding. Into the body. The wide ball. The 3-0, Kasumi's chances change quite drastically. Nope, that's the clam. That guy. Kawa, but this would be outstanding for her. What does against the ball spinning so heavily for Wu Yang? Needs to change her game around that shot. Fooled Wu when Kasumi's hitting the shot. And see an exhibition point in some matches. Door is closed. Kasumi Ishikawa, 11-3, four straight games and five.